If I take the terrorist attacks, and you'll be aware that London has suffered four this year, really what those people who carry out such attacks want to achieve is to divide us. They want to undermine the values of our country, which are values of inclusivity, of valuing difference, and embracing people, whoever they may be. So I think this year of all years, with the attacks that we've had, and of course also the terrible events at Grenfell Tower, which have really served to underline to people just how difficult, in a way, some people's lives can be, and how much there is for us to do to create the better society that we all want to live in. I think this year is a particularly important year for us to just underline how proud we are of the inclusivity that is part of our country and part of our city. Well, one of the things that I find very encouraging is that since I've been commissioner, which is just for 6 months, the degree of support that we have from our public, all our public, not least from people in our Asian communities, seems to be very high. And people constantly come up to me and my officers in the street and thank us for what we're doing. So we do work as hard as we possibly can to keep people safe. We work with the intelligence agencies, with the military and people in government to try to prevent any attacks, to stop people from being the victim of crime in general. But we also have put an enormous amount of effort into trying to ensure that we can protect events such as this, and that the life and business that goes on in our country can carry on normally. And I'm extremely proud of the fact that despite the attacks, every single event that was planned in London, as far as I'm aware, has gone ahead. From the very large ceremonial to the enormous Wimbledon or the Chelsea Flower Show, through to smaller events, and of course events like this. We all have to be alert, we all have to be careful, we all have our part to play. If people are concerned, they should contact us. If they see something that worries us, they should contact us. But we all need to stick together at the moment, and the Metropolitan Police are here to serve all our communities.